is one of the worst crimes ever committed in the Federal Republic of Nigeria. A man single-handedly mismanaged over 100 billion in a nation where we have thousands, hundreds of thousands of graduates robbing the streets. A man mismanaged 100 billion. The same man is cruising on the street of Abuja with bulletproof cars. What is the future of Nigerian nation?